Refrens Inventory Management Suite is the best way to manage, track, and automate your inventory management with ease. In this video, we will learn how to add items to your inventory. Firstly, there are three ways to add items to your inventory: adding items individually, adding items as a package, adding items in bulk. For now, we will learn how to add each item individually. If you want to learn about adding items as a package or in bulk, check out the links in the description. Let's say I have an electronic showroom and I want to add speakers to my inventory. To do that, I will go to my inventory management dashboard and click on the Add Item button. Here, you will see two options to add product images. If you want to add a thumbnail image, you can upload it under the item image. Or if you want to add the original image, you can do it from here. Images added here will automatically show up in your accounting documents like this. You can also choose to not show the images if you want. Next, add the basic product details such as SKU ID, product name and description. Then, add the initial stock available for sale at the beginning of the accounting period. You can also set the currency and currency format according to your preference. Next, add the buying and selling price of the product. If you're using Refrens for advanced accounting, you can also choose the applicable ledger accounts from here for automated journal entries. Next, add the applicable tax rate and HSN code of the product. Adding tags is a great way to categorize and track your inventory. For example, I'm using tags to identify the warehouse in which the product is kept. In case you want to add or edit the tags, you can do it from here. If you want to add more details for your inventory items, you can utilize the custom field shown here. For example, I have used this to record the brand names of the speakers. That's it. Go ahead and start adding your inventory items onto Refrens to manage them seamlessly.